Hi dears, thanks for watching this video. The purpose of this video is trying to answer one of the biggest questions of the human era. What is life? I am going to take the scientific way to answer this question because I want to avoid metaphors and traditional stories. Same time, science also doesn't have proof of much stuff, but has the luxury of describing the matter experimentally through observations. This video is not for hurting others. Instead, it is created for answering the question. Let us start with another question. How life is started on Earth? To answer this question, we need to go back to the scientific calendar and start from the first scientifically accepted event, Big Bang. Before the Big Bang, there was no time. All matters available in the current universe were like tiny atom-sized point. It was called like singularity. Because of uncertainty and imbalance in the energy distribution, the singularity object got exploded within the fraction of seconds. All energy spread across space. We were calling that big explosion, Big Bang. So far, Big Bang was the first accepted event in the science. After the explosion, within nanoseconds, because of enormous energy and heat, primary particles and fundamental forces were created. Before the first second, the universe was cool enough for the remaining matter to coalesce into protons and neutrons. After the first 3 minutes, the protons and neutrons had assembled into hydrogen and helium nuclei. By mass, hydrogen was 75% of the early universe matter and helium was 25%. Then gravity and forces started cooking galaxies and stars, and stars started cooking heavier atoms and planets. So within 13.8 billion years, because of the Big Bang and evolution on Earth, we came into an existence. In each of these events, clearly the energy takes different transformation and forms depending on the situation and the environment. We and everything around us is a form of energy. End of our life, we are going to decay. Energy is taking multiple forms from atom to species. Every form has its own lifetime. So life is a subset of another bigger one. Example, human life is a subset of Earth life. Earth life is a subset of Sun. Sun is a subset of Milky Way galaxy, so on. Overall, it is interconnected, but all are playing within fixed rules and definitions. So what is life? It is the energy transformation between one state to another possible state. It is travel between order to disorder. Human life is one-time opportunity on Earth. Human life is transition between immaturity to maturity. Human life is between unconsciousness to consciousness. Once Buddha said, no one can escape death and unhappiness. If people expect only happiness in life, they will be disappointed. Things are not always the way we want them to be, but we can learn to understand them. Yes, we got it. Life is a survival race between birth and death. So we have to live like we are going to die. Before leaving on Earth, we have to leave our footprint.